Welcome, Grandmaster Jiu-Jitsu Brassard!
At Grandmaster Jim Brassard's Martial Arts Center, you will learn ancient katas that have been handed down throughout the ages from the masters of the past. The purpose of kata is to train the muscles. By consistently doing the same motions, your brain will become more comfortable with lacing together combinations and turning and moving a certain way. Katas allow you to practice speed, footwork, and precision. The footwork and balance comes in handy during a fight, but the development of your proprioceptive abilities is also important. Knowing exactly where each part of your body is at all time and exactly how much force is behind each blow comes only with lots of practice, and kata helps with that. Kata demands techniques executed with precision and power. It trains the body to strike from different stances and different orientations, as is always the case in fighting. Kata trains one to move quickly, and to use precise and stable stances for the execution of solid techniques. Without this ability, one will be unable to control an opponent during battle. Furthermore, if one cannot execute precise and powerful technique in kata, it will definitely not happen in the heat and chaos of a real fight. Finally, kata is a good introduction to shadow boxing, as it allows you to have pre-planned defenses for a pre-planned attack. From here, you will eventually be able to freestyle and see attackers coming from all sides, and react appropriately during practice. As kata is practiced year after year, some of the more difficult techniques and subtleties begin to emerge in one's fighting. This acts as a source of continual growth for advanced students. The integration of techniques acquired from kata into one's fighting provides a challenge that will easily fill a lifetime. Your instructor is Grandmaster Jim Brassard, who has been awarded multiple times in more than three martial arts hall of fames around the country. Most notable awards were in 2007, where he received the Pioneer in the Martial Arts Award alongside Power Ranger Jason David Frank. And in 2010 he received the Outstanding Contribution to the Martial Arts as a Grandmaster, where Grandmaster Jihan Jay, the gold belt fighter that fights Bruce Lee in the movie Game of Death, was honored as well. He has also been awarded one of the top 200 schools and instructors in North America out of 35,000 by Macho Martial Arts Supply Company and Martial Art Business Magazine. Furthermore, in 2016 he received a sports commendation for the martial arts by Barack Obama, the President of the United States. Soon after, in 2017, the Martial Arts Hall of Fame in New York awarded him with the Presidentially Awarded Martial Artist of the Year. It was the first time the award had been given out since it started in 1976. In 2018, he was listed as one of the world's greatest martial artists in the book The Sensational 600, along with names such as Bruce Lee, Chuck Norris, Bill Superfoot Wallace, Arnold Schwarzenegger, and many more. If you would like to learn more on Grandmaster Brassard's martial arts for both kids and adults, then just go to ShaolinAmericanKempo.com. Or click below if you're watching me on YouTube.